Hey guys, Archer Dan Games here, and today we're going to be playing Metroid Prime for the Nintendo GameCube. So make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe, and let's go and get started. To celebrate for Metroid Prime to get here. In order to celebrate Metroid Prime 4, let's play the first one. To play NES Metroid on your GameCube, complete Metroid Fusion for Game Boy Advance. I haven't completed the game yet. I'm close. Well, not really. I don't know. I don't think I'm really that close to beating Metroid Fusion, but I do have the game. But the thing is, I'm playing this on the Wii. I don't have a GameCube. I'm not really too interested in the NES Metroid game because I feel like I'll get too bored of it. But if it was Super Metroid, I definitely would have had the lens to go through it. Come on, Nintendo, give me Super Metroid, and then I would have did. Oh well. Alright, let's go. I just felt like, you know, Super Metroid would have been a better inclusion. Maybe it's included in the second game, I don't know. The A button to shoot. Pretty cool. And the controls are a little wacko, but I'll get used to it. That's very strong. autistic. But I'm going to end it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. It's not too bad of a game. And yeah, see you guys later. Oh, cool, the morph ball. Hold on. Time to roll off the map. Oh. That's cool.